Hi, thank you so much for tuning in and welcome back to my channel. This is psychic medium Raymond Guzman and this is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Pisces for the week of May 7th through May 13th, 2018. Welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are newly tuning in or newly, new viewers to my channel or this video, please be sure to take some time right now to go ahead and hit the red subscribe button on the bottom right hand corner of this video, as well as the notification bell icon so that you can be notified of any future videos that I do publish on my channel. So with that being said and done, let's go ahead and get into your horoscopes for this week and see what's in store for the sign of Pisces. So this week you could be feel like you're moving at a slower pace. Things could be a little bit more slower in all areas of your life. And this could kind of get on your nerves because you are, you like the energy and the momentum. And especially when you're feeling very well in your life, you want to see things, that kind of match up to how you're feeling. But right now, this is not the case. So things could be moving very slow, but you still could be feeling a little good about, a lot of things. But you could still feel a little antsy or a little kind of having a little anxiety about, a certain situation that you already wish would already be ending or have a finality to it. There is a male in your life right now that could be giving you some advice that is worth more than money. So whoever this male is, whether it's your partner, it's a businessman, your boss, but listen very carefully to what is being said, because this person is a very wise person and they've made good decisions in their past, so they're not going to stray you in the wrong direction. But ultimately your free will is at play here, so whatever is being communicated to you or is being given to you, and you receive in the spirit, just know that it's going to all depend on your free will, whether you, take that advice to heart and maybe move in that kind of direction based upon, that advice and make your decision based upon that, or whether or not you're just going to kind of like push away from that and really just stay focused in another area. But one thing to realize is that regardless of the situation, you do come out of anything that you're experiencing emotionally very well. You could also be dealing with a lot of your shadow self. Basically, we all have a good side and a bad side. So you kind of have to balance that out. And this falls more into, your soul and ego. So you could be finding that you want to, certain time this week, you want to fall into your ego. And maybe things that you say may come across wrong or may rub someone the wrong way. Just know that this is, again, it all has to do with ego. If you can balance it out, there is a healthy ego and an unhealthy ego. If you lean more towards the side of prayer and meditation, this can help you balance your emotions so that you don't feel like very erratic. And spirit is helping you right now. So you could also be receiving a lot of spiritual insight from your spirit guides, from your angels, those that are in your spiritual protection team with you. But overall, it's a great week for you. I want to thank you so much for tuning in to this channel. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to set up a private reading with me, you can go on my website. The link is listed here. And all of my readings are on sale until May 13th, 2018. This will be my last sale until the fall. So please be sure to take advantage of this. And also be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I want to wish you all an amazing week. Blessings and love and light to all of you.